Some breaking news out of Bemidji, Minnesota on this Sunday afternoon. Around 1:30 p.m., radio traffic indicated a group of 8 to 10 people fighting in the parking lot of the Bemidji Cenex, possibly some of them armed with a knife. Another bit of radio traffic said one may have had a firearm. One person being questioned here. No details yet. We'll have more information if any criminal charges are filed. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.